What is going on, guys? Welcome to Greggle's TV Daily, your source for daily tech news. Make sure you subscribe so you know what's going on in the world of tech. How is everyone doing? I hope you're having a fantastic day. We've got basically two stories for you, two reasons to upgrade to the S24 Ultra phone. And, you know, are these enough to make you want to upgrade? That remains to be seen because you don't even know what they are. Well, let's talk about what they are. The first one being a feature we heard that this phone was going to get, at least versions of this phone was going to get for a couple or 3 years at this point. And it still doesn't have it, but the 24 Ultra is supposed to have it. And it's something that the iPhone 15s and 14s already have. And it's this, it's the S24 Ultra may support satellite communication. Samsung's president of system LSI, Park Young Lee In, confirmed that Galaxy phones will support satellite system services starting next year. So S24 phones should come with that satellite feature. That's the feature where, you know, for emergency SOS services, even if you have no cell phone services, you can still reach out to 911 operators and say, hey, I need help, or you can text them and say, I need help. I believe it's all through text on their services. I don't think you actually take a phone call. It would be like, I could be wrong. So it's either gonna be both or at least text services where you can tell them that you need those services. iPhones is free. Eventually it probably will cost, but right now iPhones is free. So I expect if Samsung does add it as well, it'll probably also be free. So kind of a very helpful, cool service to have if you're in the middle of nowhere with no cell phone service and you need someone to help you because you're injured or hurt or lost, this service could come in super, super handy. The last one has to do with the display, and the display is supposed to be very bright, as we know, on the S24 Ultra. And when you have a display that's really bright, HDR is one of those things that could really help benefit with that bright display. Well, the information that's coming out from Ice Universe is that he's saying it has been confirmed the S24 series supports viewing HDR photos in photo albums, similar to Ultra HDR. It has finally come true. So if you've been wanting to view your HDR photos on your display, you now will be able to. So like the lightest of the photo and the darkest tones of the photo, you'll now be able to see those on your display for the S24. So another reason to upgrade. You know, these things aren't super major. I think the satellite one is probably a lot more major than seeing your HDR taking photos on your phone. But still, it's things like this where you build up equity into the phone and make reasons for people to potentially want to buy it. But let me know if these are good enough reasons for you to upgrade or not, or you think they're lame. Let me know. Have a great day. We'll see you down the road. Peace.